Tick season is here, and that means we need to be on alert.
Research indicates that most people contract tick-borne illnesses within 1 mile from their home.
About 500,000 people every year will contract Lyme disease or other tick-borne diseases in the United States.
Chris Fuente, CEO of Ranger Ready Pest Sprays and a survivor of Lyme disease, has made killing ticks his life's work. He's sick of ticks and wants to keep us all healthy this year with 3 tick-tackling tips. We'll start by steering clear of a tick's habitat. They like to hang out in shady tree areas and dried leaves in urban settings.
They like to crawl out on those leaves and just wait for you to come by, and they sense your heat, they can sense your clothing.
If you're out for a hike, he says staying on the trail is a must.
They love to live in the tall grass, and you veer off a trail, you jump right into them.
Next up, dressing for tick defense. Wearing a white t-shirt or jersey for your base layer is a good start.
Especially if you wear white underneath, you can see a tick crawling. We've learned that that's a really good way to catch a tick if it comes on board.
You'll want to keep your shirt tucked in, and long hair needs to be in a bun.
Ticks love to latch onto hair that's hanging off the back, and just keep yourself generally packed together so that ticks don't have something to latch onto.
Our last tick tamping trick is having 2 types of tick spray.
Well, the CDC recommends that you wear both body worn and clothing worn repellent.
Gather your hiking clothes, dog bed, and camping gear.
If you spray those with permethrin, you can treat your clothing for 30 days or 5 washes. So it gives you kind of that first line of defense, if you will.
Point the spray head at an angle about 4 to 6 inches from your garment and spray evenly.
And picaridin for your skin, a DEET alternative that won't harm plastic or clothing.
Hold the bottle 4 to 6 inches away and spread evenly on exposed skin.
And if you put it directly on your skin, it gives you 8-hour protection from biting flies and 12-hour protection from ticks and mosquitoes.
Staying safe, healthy, and bite-free this summer with tips and tricks to stick it to the ticks.